that's on low speed on 12 volts. That's a loud ass power supply. Only one corner. I was just lifting this corner. Works alright. It's with no lubrication either. And I've sort of ground that threaded rod down to 13 mil so it can fit into the chuck. And as you can see, it was so it's not anywhere near circular. You have to true that up. I wish I had a lathe. That'll make a lot easier. Okay. Looking good. Oh yeah, I've just got some nails through there to pin the motor to the metal. Bye-bye.